Moreno turns. Jimmy Chara. Moreno looking for Asprilla. Wins the header! Dairon Asprilla! Don't go to him! It's 2-1! Timbers take the lead!
Well, we all know how good Dairon is with his head. And you put it in the right position for him and he will go and win it. Marie tries to just body him. He tries to not let him jump. But Asprilla is too good for that. He's too big. He bodies him. Gets above him. And just guides that ball back into that corner. That's what Dairon could do with his head.
Haven't seen one of those in a while.